The stories that made us say WTF. All right, Chris Brown, the parole's been revoked. A lot of people are like, how did this happen? Mark Caron goes, genius. I want to know your thoughts on this. Crystal, what do you think about this?
You know,
in regards to the Rihanna beating case after, you know, he had that whole incident in D.C., what do you think when you heard the story?
I actually think people are targeting him and they know that they'll get a rise out of him. So they're seeing him and they're doing things to try to get him to maybe get in some sort of fight with them. I'm not defending him. Violence is never the answer, especially when it's against someone like Rihanna. But I definitely think people have started to target him just because they know he is a loose cannon. And I think that the case in D.C. could have possibly been that. So maybe it really was self-defense. And that was what Mark Garagos was able to prove.
I did have sources that did tell me that he kind of doesn't want to leave the house anymore because everywhere he goes, he is being provoked. So that could be, you know, true to what you're saying. Rebecca, what do you think?
I'm gonna disagree. I mean, Chris has had a little too many chances and he's had too many incidences where he behaves badly. I mean, right after the Rihanna incident, he threw a chair out, you know, the GMA window. Now he gets in a fight everywhere he goes. I mean, it's just kind of like enough is enough. His parole was revoked because of this fight in DC. He's still not in jail because he is in rehab. But I mean, I don't know. He needs to get it together because good music alone, I don't think is gonna make him last in this industry.
Do you see his career lasting a long time? Hearing all these stories.
You know, Diana, I was on Chris's side almost, you know, him being in rehab and everything like that. I'm a very big supporter of that. However, you know, when I was researching this case a little bit more and brought back to the photos of Rihanna's face and what he did to her, it just kind of really made me think, you know, this guy deserves to be in jail. Anybody else would be in jail right now.
And can I just mention, though, what's even more tragic than having his parole revoked is he showed up to court with newly bleached blonde hair, which, Chris, it's not a good look.
All right. I loved it, Chris. Work it. All right. Let's talk about working it. Miley Cyrus was twerking it on Santa Claus. Naughty girl.
Listen, Santa Claus is constantly giving gifts out to people. Miley Cyrus wanted to give her jiggling, twerking butt to him. Now that is what I call being jolly and being festive and giving a great gift to Santa.
Very generous, don't you think, Rebecca?
Yeah, I mean, are we ever surprised that Miley is twerking anymore? If it's not, you know, a little person or Robin Thicke, it's whatever, you know? Miley twerking on Santa, no big deal.
Are you done to hear about Miley twerking on something, on an object, on a person?
Ho, 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 Diana, first of all. and second of all, you know, I'm more loving Miley's Christmas card where she's, you know, freeing the nipples. She thinks that all of women should be able to expose their breasts on national television, and that is her Christmas present to the world. So, you know, anything that she's doing right now, I'm all about it.
Mm. All right, Justin Bieber says he's quitting music, but you've got some scoop. He's not quitting music.
I have sources that exclusively reveal to Holly Scoop that he is not quitting music. He was just joking. Everybody can calm down.
All right. Rebecca, were you excited to hear that he might quit music?
No, I'm a Justin Bieber fan. I mean, I've been listening every Monday as he drops those singles, and I'm excited for his new album to come out next week. So, obviously, you know, the Biebs need some attention, and, you know, getting attention for retiring is better than getting attention for the bad scandals that have been, you know, popping up all throughout 2013. So, I'm not surprised, and I'm happy he's not retiring.
You are, like, the biggest Justin Bieber fan.
What goes through your brain knowing that he is just a loose cannon and he's just not gonna stop? Do you feel like you want him to go back to the nice little Justin Bieber, or
no,
you're happy the
no.
way he is?
I'm very happy with the way he is. I'm
the
glad.
Topless selfies?
Absolutely.
The and porn star escapades?
Yes. What respectable man does not have escapades with porn stars is what I wanna know. But yes, Justin, keep doing what you are doing because it is working, all right, honey? Don't you listen to these little haters. And had you been retiring, I would not be at work today. I would have taken a sick day because I would have been depressed.
Thank goodness you're here today.
Thank God. It would be horrible having one less person on this panel.
Oh, yes, definitely. Thank you guys so much for controlling the WTF stories of the week. We'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.